Fix Ella Encountered 0x80070643. Into Windows search box, search for services. Go to Windows Event Collector. Select the Windows Event Log, double click on it, select Automatic, Apply, OK. Again, go to Windows Update, double click on it, select Automatic, Apply, Stop Services, Start Services again. Click OK. Now restart your computer. Go to Windows search bar, cmd. Open it as an administrator and copy and paste the following command. Restart your computer.